So hello everyone, welcome back to my learning session of Big Data, the world of big values. In this entire tutorial, we are discussing about big data ecosystems and its related terms. So in this video, we are going to discuss about MongoDB. So what is actually meaning of the MongoDB? So MongoDB is an open source document database that provides high performance, high availability, and automatic scaling. So the first thing I told you that it is for document database. So we have to understand that what is the actual meaning of document database. So in document database, a record in MongoDB is a document, which is a data structure composed of field and values pairs. MongoDB documents are similar to JSON objects. The value of fields may include other documents, array, and array of documents. So the advantage of using documents are like documents, sometimes it's called as object, also corresponded to native data type in many programming languages, as well as embedded documents and array reduce need for expensive join, and dynamic schema supported and fluently for polymorphism. So we have to understand that what are the key features of MongoDB. So the first thing is high performance. So MongoDB provides high performance data persistence, in particular can be condition of supporting for embedded data models, reduces input output activities on database system, and indexes support faster queries and can include keys from embedded documents and the array. The next is a rich query language. It means MongoDB supports a rich query language to support read and write operation. That is, especially in MongoDB, it is known as GERD operation, as well as it do data aggregation, text search, and geospatial queries. Okay. The next key feature is high availability. So MongoDB's replication facility called replica set provides automatic flyover and data redundancy. A replica set is a group of MongoDB servers that maintain the same data set, providing redundancy and increasing data availability. The next is horizontal scalability. So MongoDB provides horizontal scalability as the part of its core functionality, like sharding distributed data across the cluster of machines. And MongoDB 3.4 supports creating zone of data based on shard key. In a balanced cluster, MongoDB directs read and write covered by a zone only on those shards inside a zone. And we can understand like it supports multiple storage engines. It means MongoDB supports multiple storage engines such as Wire Tiger storage engine, or you as well as if you know about MMAP V1 storage engine. So in short, we can say like that MongoDB provides pluggable storage engine API that allow third parties to develop storage engines for MongoDB. So these are the key features in which we understood that what is the meaning of MongoDB and what is the features. In the next video, we will discuss about data mining with Hive and Hadoop. I hope you subscribe my channel till now. If you didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe it, and as well as comment down if you are getting any problem to understanding it. Thanks.